I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings with the girl of drama. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl, let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. Still he won't down, you would tear out your hide on your side while the baby make a slide. But mama got wise to the game. The youngest of five kids, hun, here it is.
Crazy, man. Like 10 years younger. It's like 90s Aaron, Dirty Rotten Don, even though now I'm the Downtown Don because I'm older. Just dirty ride. I look good. I feel good.
Mama's getting married in the house. Listen,